The endless baseball game finally ended this afternoon.
Those baseball players broke the Guinness World Record for the longest baseball game in history. Fox 4's Tia Johnson was there. She shows us how this was a celebration for the community.
Well, not only did they break the world record, but they raised money for local charities. One lady told me, we were asking everyone to support the players. Now it's time to support the community.
Slow and steady wins the race. That's the only way you get to the end.
And 100 hours of nonstop baseball finally came to an end Monday morning.
I mean, but the big thing is raising the money that we were after.
Two teams made up of roughly 60 players beat the world record for the longest baseball game in history. During the five-day game, the Endless Game Foundation raised money for 7 charities. Those included Operation Breakthrough and Veterans Community Project.
Like last night when we broke the record, just that feeling, everybody was out here, and it was just such a great community moment. And I think, you know, then having that plaque up there on the press box here, you know, people are going to see that and say, they really did that.
The two teams of 30 rotated in shifts. The foundation also had 50 scorekeepers and 75 umpires.
And the ending score was 468 to 307. The original record that these guys broke today was playing baseball for 83 hours and 13 minutes. Tia Johnson, Fox 4, working for you.